We got bleed. Amy got bleed.
Right, little baby, last run. You get away at the start, you've got a chance. This car's not too bad. Look at my windows, though. Who's behind me? Can't tell.
Who's in that? Is that Ren?
Your wheels buckled really bad.
And that, as they say, is that, folks,
the end of the Microcup 2018. The victors were victorious. We have managed to rid the world of a bunch of terrible cars, and now this cleanup begins. This is the bit that sucks, and apart from the inherent danger of what we've been up to, this is also the reason that this could never be a public event, because we're now going to have to walk around the track and pick up all these little bits of plastic, all these bits of bumper, all this glass. It's all going to need picked up, tidied up, get this place looking ship sharp again. But that was mega fun. I am both looking forward to going through the footage and also dreading it, because there's going to be hours. Every car had an Alfie in it, and yeah, lots of mess. So let's go and start the tidy up.